Well, made her out to the farm again. See if our piece of shit starts. Hopefully. Fucking chilly and wet out today.
No oil.
No oil.
So again, looks like I'll have no tranny fluid. Might get the calf in there.
No, not yet.
Hey, you want to grab the oil out of the back of the van and the funnel?
Well, we'll get some oil in this thing and try and turn it over, see if she starts. Not much, but we'll have to hopefully lube her up, get her moving. Won't seize up, hopefully.
Brand new motor oil on you.
Yeah, that's an oddity to see around here. Even though there's only like a half a liter.
Not a liter.
Not even.
Not a liter. One.
Yay. Alright, well. Oh, we better put the lid on the shit. You can go back.
What?
Keep going.
Who's those pliers?
I don't know. She has them, I think. How do you think it is? It's just dead?
It's been about a month.
Yeah, maybe just over. What's it saying for gas? Probably it, eh? Well, good thing we brought some. Well, it's actually going to be a nice day out now that it's starting to clear up. Can you get it in the hole?
Fuck, barely.
She's a tight fit. That's the way you gotta like it, though. Nope, some is better than none, man. It's all that matters. Alright.
You don't fucking backfire.
Hopefully.
Oh, that's a fire.
Awesome. Get her back before that oil's all fucking run off here. That fucking train is gonna have it.